up YouTube, let me show you an update on what I'm doing. So, I'm working on Paper Gun, of course. And, so, working on the M4. It's one of my favorite guns. So that's why I'm working on it. I'm trying my best to do it really, really good. Even though I'm looking at a stupid picture. Looking at a picture. It's really hard. But. Okay, so here's my M16. Got the rails on the side. Got sights. Rails. Good magazine. Sorry. Got the bolt. You can see it right there, it's kind of covered up. Yeah, I'm still working on it. It was not done yet. Yeah, so I got all these rails. Yeah, and then some attachments. I got grip. Right here. And I got red dot sight. And I'm gonna make some more sight and a scope to go on this. I gotta make a rail too first. But here is the red dot sight. Pretty good. Not red dot sight, black dot sight, sorry. Yeah, pretty nice. I really like the M4, so I try to make it. I'm not done. Gonna add some more details in. Oh yeah, and here's the stock. It's actually not really that hard. These are tubes that I put in a line like this, right, going down like this, and I just put some paper over it and taped it. That's a removable stock, as you can see. I just took it out. On the handle. Trigger. Pretty sturdy. This handle's pretty sturdy too. Yeah, so it's my M4. Really like it. I'm gonna see if I can make it shoot. I don't know if I'm going to. Well, I would like if it could shoot, but I don't know if I'm gonna be able to because I got all the stuff I need to put on it. Yeah, so and I'll show you some more stuff I'm making. Right now, yes, if you want, I'm working on it right now. So, right now I'm working on these rails over here. I'm gonna try to move this rail. You can see how it's on this rail. You can see how it's up too far. I wanna move it down so it's straight. So, yeah, I try to like kind of untape it. Yeah, that looks much better, doesn't it? And I gotta fix up this magazine. Make it so my stuff doesn't come up the bottom. Gotta tape it up. Tape up the bottom right there. There, and I get this. Just put tape over it so nothing can come out. And I'm gonna tape all this off. I'm gonna make a rail. Yeah, we're a message. Yeah, now I got this open thing. I'm gonna put a rail right here. So I can add on my sights and stuff. Scoops and stuff. Oh. Yeah, I really like the M4. It's a pretty cool gun. It has a lot of attachments. It's real, I like it. Pretty nice gun. If you don't know how to make a tactical rail, I guess I can show you. If you get a piece of paper like this size, just fold it like this. Then fold it again in half. And tape it. So we got this, I guess. And then you get some random strips of paper. You can find some strips of paper or tubes. Just tape those on there. Which I happen to have tubes laying around. Let's see. You get tubes laying around. Just get those. And just cut them in half and then the pieces and just tape them all. But make sure you fill up the whole entire thing. The whole entire rail. You don't want it to be retarded. Yeah, I have more than enough tubes. Yes, you should have this right now. Just do it to the rest of the reel. You should have this. I'm just gonna tape that on there. Like, make sure it's not big, not too big. Nope. So you should have this. See my red dot that was down here. Yes, it does. That was a fail. I don't know what she put right here. Right here. Oh, almost out of time. I'm gonna make these front sides detach though. I don't know how. Oh, I want to, but I can't. I have to take. Yeah, so that was just my I'm doing right now. I'll do an update of what I did next on my M4, so peace.